Start.
Right, good evening, children.
Good evening.
How are you doing?
We are doing.
Right, 4:30 where you will go? You want to go house?
Yes, sir.
Right, listen, if you want to go house, listen my class carefully, then only I will let you to go house, okay? Sir, you go start the class. Today I have many questions to you to ask. What do you want to do for all the questions?
Yes, I
said.
What do you want? What do you
do?
You have to answer the
question.
Right. First, my first question is, what is this?
Day
or D?
Day
means what? Who is telling day? Day means what? Listen carefully. First, I am going to give you
yesterday.
Follow me. Don't repeat. Right. See here.
Tomorrow.
I will link. Tomorrow I will play football. Tomorrow I will play football. Tomorrow I will play football. Which word tense is there?
Future tense.
Well, it is.
Future tense.
So this is a very common way to explain about the tense. So if they are very good in this tense means, next step of this is we will give the time the same day how to identify past tense, future tense as well as present tense. So like this we will give training. If they are very good with, in this means we will insert other tenses like this continuous tense and everything other tense we will include. So tomorrow shall we continue the same class?
Yes, sir.
Right, thank you.